Loveless is the name of our new album that's coming out on the 28th of June 2013. Unlike our last album, which was recorded in the States, we decided to record Loveless in Australia with our guitarist Callum and his brother Kevin, who've been working so hard, and the result has been absolutely outstanding. The feel of the album may be darker than our previous releases, and the title perhaps seems sterile and dark, but it is meant to be taken metaphorically and has a lot more depth within itself. As you know, we've always tried to be as truthful and personal as possible, musically and lyrically, and that's exactly what we've done in Loveless once again. I speak mostly about personal experiences with love and life in general, things I've learned, mistakes I've made, and loneliness I've endeavored by choice. I refer to false human relationships and the way people conspire against each other. I hope that our songs draw awareness to these topics that people sometimes don't acknowledge. The process of writing the lyrics for the album has made me stronger because I was able to push myself further and come closer to finding inner happiness. I really hope that Loveless will enlighten you the way it has been enlightening for me. Loveless will inspire you.